Between 1895 and 1903, Ohio was the leading producer of crude oil in the country. But the first oil well in the state came long before that. Salt was an important commodity to early settlers because of its use in daily living. In 1814, Silas Thorla and Robert McKee dug a well near present-day Caldwell, Ohio, in search of salt brine. They discovered salt, and by accident, they discovered oil as well. Oil's value was unknown to them, so they had to separate the oil from salt water by soaking the oil up from the surface with blankets. The oil was wrung from the blankets, bottled as Seneca oil, and sold as a cure-all. The remaining brine was boiled down to extract the salt. 2 years later, they drilled a second well, not far from the first. Salt was produced around the clock until 1831, when a fire destroyed the works. However, the second well was preserved and is still there today. During special demonstrations, small amounts of oil and natural gas are produced. Some say this was the first oil-producing well, not only in Ohio, but in North America. So the next time you want to take a drive, fill up your tank and head to the Thorla-McKee Well. It's just one more piece of interesting history you'll discover as you're traveling around Ohio.